Jordy, what's that car you have right there, buddy? That's an interesting choice.
At this game?
Dude, I'm really good.
This is an Entorno race. Wait, where do we go? Really good, fun looking.
Nice. The right side, please. Right side. What is this, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Yo, what?
See you later, Jordy.
What? All right. Just gotta go up. Just gotta go up.
Jilly, did you jump too?
Yeah, I jumped a little bit too high. Jordy, what are you doing?
Square? Am I making it?
Up there. What do you
guys,
mean,
guys, I made it.
Nice. Oh, congratulations, did, Josh. I'm on my way. Congrats. I'm number two.
On my friend's shoulders, you know, and I made what? It.
You started it here, but it doesn't work for me.
No, Jilly, it's because you slowly hold that gas pedal.
You're right. You're right. I forgot about that. Gotta hold that gas pedal real slow. Real slow. Lowing the RPMs. That's the way
to
go.
Landing.
Mm-mm-mm. That works. That works like a charm. Keep it up. Come on. Keep it up. I feel like I'm going slower and slower. Okay, just gotta make
the
jump. Gotta make the jump. Oh my goodness.
There.
Am I gonna fly over this?
No, you won't.
All right. Good to know.
Okay, he's here.
Perfect landing, baby.
Well, sir, he's here.
Good Let's job. Keep going. Onto the roof we go.
So, I assume.
Yeah, I think so, buddy. That was not me. That was Josh.
Classic Jilly. Wait.
No, you pushed me in there, Josh. Wait,
really?
Guys.
Yeah.
I think we're supposed to jump from somewhere.
Full speed. Move, move.
Yeah. Jordy, where you're at? That's where we're supposed to jump
from.
Yeah,
we need to get that out, Jilly.
Go, full speed.
Oh, I'm
full
sorry.
Speed.
This is not.
Just trying to help, man.
Yes, go, 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 go. Keep the speed up. Keep the speed up.
I don't know
keep
where
going.
I'm
That's number one. That's number one.
This is.
Full speed.
That's number two.
No, no,
okay.
No, no, don't go
Can
too
I make
fast
that?
In the
nope.
Tunnel. Thank you, Josh, for never
it's
telling
difficult.
Us what to
it's
do.
It's kind
over
of
there.
Difficult.
I was getting confused watching it.
Jilly.
Okay, number one.
Oh, now I'm in the chute.
Number two. I'm just going on the top of it.
Good luck
number
in the
three.
Guys.
Oh my God, there's boosters.
Number two.
Yo!
In the tube.
I touched the edge of the tube. Oh man, that's so unlucky.
And I made it in the tube. Nice. Now what's next? Gotta do a little.
Wait, how did I do that?
Okay, fine. There we go. That's good.
Boosters. Yeah, the tube assholes. Okay, that's pretty clear to me now. I think you gotta go off slowly.
Jetwind is
that's
really
what
far
I'm talking
away,
about. How do I make this jump? Okay, it's just a tunnel jump, boys.
Yeah,
can
but
I
the jump
it?
After that is a tough one, Jilly.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I got it. I got the first
okay,
tunnel
yeah, I'm
jump.
Okay, I'm gonna make my way back to the tunnel.
Where do I go now?
Jilly, you need to go on the black and do a jump there.
On the black?
If you don't trust me, I'll show you how to do it.
Okay.
Wait a second.
Back here. Let's
I don't know where the next before. Checkpoint is.
So you go here, Jilly, here, and then you back up.
Okay.
Full speed.
Let me know
Wait,
if you made
me,
it.
Let me try this first. Let me try this first.
On the black. What are you guys
oh,
doing?
Oh, not full speed, Jilly.
Not full speed? You went over it?
Right at the air. Just go
I
right
don't
at
know
the
where
okay,
we're
did
going.
Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I do it? Yes. No! I landed on it, but I rolled off. This is tough, man. This is a tricky checkpoint. I can tell you that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Land in it, land in it, land in it, land in it. Yes! I'm in it! Yes, boys. Okay, I'm just gonna get out of here. Okay, I'm just gonna go because if you hit me, you might hit me out. Whoo! I still don't have a checkpoint yet.
Yes.
But
no.
Wait, guys. Guys, I don't trust this. I can turn around here. I'm gonna do it.
I don't see any boosters.
But maybe they're hidden, Jordy. Think about it. As long as I don't need like a lot of speed, I'm gonna do this backwards.
I see some boosters at other parts.
All right. Backwards we go.
Oh my God, this is so scary, not knowing if they're boosters or not.
I know.
Jilly, I'm staying far away from you just in case.
Because you will hit me off if you accidentally hit a booster.
Whoa, Josh. Oh, my God.
Okay, come on.
Goodness.
I need a lot of speed for this one. Yeah. I need a lot of speed for this one. Yes. Okay, I've made it, but no checkpoint yet.
Wait, you actually need speed here, Jilly?
Maybe could you stop for a bit?
But, Josh,
well,
I can't.
Once we make the checkpoint.
Yeah, I can't stop, Josh.
Oh, my God. I'm not waiting.
Jordy.
I need to get the check. Okay, okay.
Listen.
Okay.
There are boosters up ahead, but we need to get in the tunnel. You see, like, there's, like, a platform on the bottom we need to get on. I don't see how you land on there. I don't... You want to go ahead?
I mean, we can wait for Josh here. This is the perfect spot.
I guess.
2 hours later.
Guys, am I going to hit you? I'm coming up.
Wait, we'll move.
Wait,
just go slowly
we need to...
over the edge.
There's
there
only
go.
One of the lanes which doesn't have a booster.
Who wants to test it first?
Okay, Jordy's up first. Oh, my God.
Oh boy, this is not fun, guys.
Hit the fence and then turn. Right, I'm reverse.
Okay.
Why
okay,
can you not land on the platform below? Is it too far? What
oh,
are
boy,
you
I'm
doing right
out.
Now?
No, I spun out.
Oh.
Wow.
So easy.
Can
to
you
reverse,
stop,
Jordy?
Like, can you stop?
Yeah,
moving?
But I went like sideways and I spun out.
Okay, Josh. When you're out of there, I'm coming down, boy. Oh, this is next level.
It's
So which one do I go down? Do
I
just
get the pick? I get it. Now it makes a lot more sense.
What's up, Jelly?
Like, no, it just makes a lot more sense looking at it like this. So Josh, you can really just go down anywhere, I think.
Yeah, but then if you try and accelerate to stop yourself from rolling, you go off. So you have to wait till you
pass the
booster.
Guys, it's starting to rain. That is not good. It's gonna make it slippery. No. Bro, I just did it. I turned around right on the booster.
Oh my God, Jelly. Come on, you got it. Last part.
What do I do now?
Last part. You gotta slowly fall down and then do the last tightrope.
Okay, so I gotta go down right over there. Can I go forwards down there?
Oh no, that doesn't matter.
Can I go forwards?
I think so, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start this off backwards now.
Yo, I'm literally slipping. Oh my goodness, this is next level, guys. Okay, I hope there's no boosters here that are gonna mess me up. Please, no boosters. Please, no boosters.
I made it possible.
Please, no boosters. Okay, I'm just gonna go slow and check it out. Okay, come on. Come on.
Oh,
yes! 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 Oh!
Really made it.
I'm so happy! I'm so happy right now. Hey! Jordy made it! Woo!
Guys, I'm here. Wait, am I gonna make it?
I can give you my car, Josh, to go over the white thing.
No, I'm over the white thing. I just...
Wait, what if I'm just deliver my car to this side? Because you can probably safely land.
Josh, I can give you my car. Oh my God. Josh, give me my car! You did that to me! Are you kidding me?
Okay, can someone actually deliver their car?
No.
I'm going to the checkpoint, guys.
Guys!
All right, Josh made it, but he's on the wrong side. Shoot me, Josh.
Josh, you're never getting my car again.
You're never getting my car
again. After that incident.
All right, so next up, we've got a vertical tunnel. Oh, God. Yo, I actually made it to the top of the vertical tunnel. That's really difficult. Hey, there we go! Jordy, you're actually going to have to give him your car.
I'm not giving him anything.
No, I'm not giving him my car.
What did I do to you, Jelly?
Well, you were just being rude to me when I accidentally hit you.
Jelly, can you not drive down here?
No, Jordy, I don't have a checkpoint yet. It finally stopped raining, by the way. It took some time. Oh my God, no, don't fall off. Don't fall off. No, I fell off!
Okay, you just drive forwards and then drive on the platform.
Wait, what?
Hey, Jelly's over here.
You gotta get through this obstacle first.
I did
and
it
then
first
once
time.
You're through that, you gotta get into the other tube.
I did
really good.
I did
my
it.
Car.
Yeah, nice. Oh God, I failed.
That's completely doable, guys. And I got the checkpoint in 3, 2, 1. Got the checkpoint.
All right, well, I guess we're running.
I guess we are.
Thank you for being an explorer, Jordy.
Guys, I'm Jordy the Explorer.
Why did you ask him to not destroy your car if you tried to do the jump? God, this is
I was afraid that I was going to respawn.
How did he make that jump?
Don't go all the way to the top, you know, just...
I tried this with my car. Going up these containers was not easy.
Woo!
Okay, and then now it's
Wait,
a spiral
what?
Down.
Yo, this is next level.
It evens out, guys.
Easiest
don't go too fast.
Race ever.
Guys, from where did you jump? Guys, I didn't make it yet.
Like halfway up.
I waited
halfway.
For you for like 15
it's
minutes.
It's pretty easy to figure out, Jelly.
Jesus
guys,
Christ.
Guys, this wall ride is a lot
I
of fun.
I hate you guys sometimes.
Oh, guys, don't go above things or below things. Go through
Don't
them.
Go above things or below things. That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, go Wait. Through them. It'll make sense soon. Once there's a wall ride.
Oh, I'm on the wall ride.
And you're presented with an option of going
to go above,
above
things.
Below.
Wait, what?
Dang it.
Okay, I'm breaks. Still going down.
Come on. Focus,
do I go
focus,
fast?
Focus.
I don't think it matters,
fast,
is it?
You go slow. Doesn't. I think you need.
Okay, wall ride.
Going down, it's fine. Yeah. Just,
but
it's
I gotta go above now, that. There you go. Okay, this is a crazy wall ride.
Yeah, I know.
Through the middle.
Makes sense. It's been the first obstacle.
Through the middle. What poles? What's with those poles?
Are you kidding me?
What's
Why
this,
am
though?
I the first person to discover that?
To discover what, Jordan?
There
Could
was
you please
there
tell
was
me?
One of those pylons which you can blow up. By driving into them. And then there was a hidden container inside.
Poles.
I'm an explorer. I do this for
In the middle? Do I go in the middle? No, there's a stop sign!
Oh, yeah, stop sign that I'm gonna not be able to do. Great!
Yeah, the stop sign isn't great, guys. Just letting
stop
you know.
Sign,
right behind you. Let's go.
So once you do this for about 30 seconds, it's down to luck whether
luck,
the stop sign
Wait,
is with
luck.
You. Do we have the luck with us today?
Let's do this.
Okay, I forgot about that one. I love how this is like the finish line checkpoint. This is such a DNF one
it's
if there's no last platform.
DNF, it's stop, no, it's not DNF. There's the checkpoints in the sky. You have to drive all the way up again. I love what Jelly just says things.
I was just assuming, like, I didn't say that it was true. Josh is literally cheating. Look at this guy.
I'm not cheating. I don't know how I cheat this.
Josh is such cheating.
Guys, you can go above the stop sign.
I don't think it's possible.
Gotta land on this black tube and I'll be done.
Yo, I landed on the black tube, babe.
No way, Jelly.
Did I make it, guys? Where is it?
You get it. You drive up the bike tube.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
I was on it. I jumped off. All right, boys, I got the landing. Full speed up the tube. Here we go. I landed on here before, but I didn't really know that we have to go up to the top. So that's kind of awkward. Yeah. Okay, so what's this? How do I?
Just go full speed.
Just like a looping?
Yeah.
Yep. And you can ever so slightly angle it left. Make sure you don't do a weird flip. But you should pick up speed like crazy here.
There you go. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it.
Nope.
He's gonna do it.
Yes, I am gonna do it. That's great. Just finish it. DNF,
okay,
I accept
okay,
it. Whoa!
Oh, DNF for him.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, click on that subscribe button. And also, make sure to check out the new exclusive Jelly Army t-shirts on jellystore.com.